Difference between mutagen and carcinogen. Mutagen and carcinogen are two terms that have a lot in common. There is a potential that a single substance could be both of them at the same time and be only one of the two, as well. Mutagens and carcinogens have been given a lot of attention in order to reduce cancer risk and take preventive measures for cancer. The substances, which are classified as either mutagen or carcinogen, are usually avoided in any industry unless there is no other alternative.